house of Crassus bows to no one.
Marcus Licinius Crassus has always craved more power, more respect.
The man of the hour is Crassus, because he's the wealthiest man there's ever been in Rome.
It would take considerable coin and effort to raise such a force.
And in return, you will be offered a command.
He's been waiting for this opportunity. Something to give him ultimate status and military glory.
With Marcus Crassus, we have by far the most intelligent, keen mind that Spartacus has ever met.
Crassus has the resources, and Caesar has the ability on the battlefield. When you combine those two elements, they're unstoppable.
With Caesar, he recognizes he's wild, but he has that natural brilliance. He wants his son to be more like Caesar.
Tiberius wears his emotions on his sleeve. He tends to be quite impulsive and make really irrational decisions.
You are not at my side. You serve beneath me.
With Caesar and Tiberius, it's very much a power struggle to see who is the most authoritative person in the eyes of Crassus.
Spartacus must fall.
For the glory of Rome.